Hi Virgo, it's me, Wendy. Welcome to Wendy's Tarot. In this video, we're going to go ahead and ask the cards what is going to be happening to you in the area of love in the month of November 2020. This is going to be a quick love message for you, Virgo, for the month of November 2020. Okay, we can go ahead and get started. I've already shuffled the cards. The first card we have here for you, Virgo, is the Emperor. The next card we have for you is the Seven of Swords. And the last card we have here is the Two of Wands. Okay, Virgo, so we do have here the card of deception here, the card of lying and cheating. It's coupled with the Emperor, so I do feel like this a dominating energy. I feel like there's someone in your life that is being very possessive with you, that's being very dominating, that's being harsh. I feel like this person that you're romantically involved with, it can be an older person. There can be a big difference in age, because the Emperor can many times represent someone much older than you. But whoever this is, I do feel like they're kind of putting a lot of restrictions on you, and they're criticizing you a lot, and they're being kind of unfair is what I'm feeling. I feel like they're being very unfair and very demeaning or depreciating. Yeah, it feels very negative. It feels like an energy of being mistreated or being abused. I feel like this person wants to constantly being checking up on you, or constantly being like following you and making sure of or investigating every move that you make, or every person that you talk to. It feels like a very, very possessive energy, very jealous energy also, I want to say. And I do feel with the Two of Wands, I do feel like this is you trying to find a different direction to go in your life. It looks like this is a globe here. This person is carrying a globe in their hand. I feel like you're thinking of traveling. You're thinking about where you can move to or where you can travel to that will take you away from this energy and from this person. So yeah, I feel like you're ready to make a decision and to create some distance between you and this other person. So I hope this reading made sense to somebody out there. I hope it was helpful in some way. If it was, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, Virgo, I'll see you in my next video, okay? Bye.